I just rocked the stage at the Apollo Theater. And I gotta tell you a story. When I was about 13, over 30 years ago, maybe 14, my father said, "Son, you're so good at this rapping, you're gonna play the Apollo Theater one day." And I never played it. And I'm an emotional wreck because I just ripped the stage at the Lyricist Lounge show tonight. I was disappointed in myself that I never played the Apollo, because that was the gold standard. What my father thought was the gold standard, and he had passed, rest in peace. So tonight, a bit of a mess. But that's for my daddy. I'm a fucking psycho, I'm sorry, but yeah, man. All right. Love you, I'm a fucking psycho. But I just rocked the stage of the Apollo like my daddy had predicted over 30 years ago. Rest in peace, Staff Sergeant. And I did Uncommon Valor, which was the song that I wrote about him. So my dad predicted it, and I was rapping about him on the stage tonight.